mini ball can also be used to give a massage across the back of the hips and pelvis and to your gluteal muscles. Place the ball just behind you, behind the back of your pelvis. Lean your hands on the floor and roll your hips up onto the ball. Make sure your shoulders are low as you slowly move your hips from side to side across the ball, working your core muscles while getting a massage.